You're older than you've ever been, and now you're even older, and now you're older still. Time is marching on, and time is still marching on. It's supposed to be at an end, and now it's even sooner, and it's even sooner, and now it's even sooner. It's supposed to be at an end, and now it's even sooner, and it's sooner still.
Surround stage so wide that everybody's show is their completely unique experience. So far away from certain people. It's always nice when the people way over there are just kind of
like, all in profile. People who are checking out what it sounds like with Eagle Eye Cherry playing one song and us playing the other song. So,
here's a song we like to do that we performed at Lupo's. It's celebrating its 1,000th performance tonight.
That's right. If we get through it. If we can play the song, it'll be 1,000 performances. Are you ready? This is... Oh, I'm sorry. Go ahead. No, I was nothing. I was just gonna...
Just gonna talk. Go ahead, play. Play.
I'm sorry,
Dan. Go ahead.
Sometimes we discuss on the bus how Linnell and Hickey can't see one another on stage, and sometimes they're both waiting for the other one to play the song. This happens a lot. We like talking about it.
I think this is really a good time, actually, because we don't get enough time on the bus.
Some, 1,000 times we've played this song. Celebrating a special day for the song. All right.
Okay, I'm gonna start it. Here we go.
Make a hole for the
green. sheriffs fell, made the English sell the Oregon Territory. He built an independent treasury. Having done all this, he saw no second chance.
This is a song called Another First Kiss. And that was just one of the voices inside my head. But then the medication seemed to kick in and everything was fine. And now we're watching the coal miner's daughter on the bus. And now we're feeling good about it and we're thinking, yeah, we can do that song. Let's do that song. So what do you say we do that song, fellas?
Hey, did it freak you guys out? I realize now it's more frightening for me when the cannon doesn't go off.
Right.
Than when it goes off.
Actually, I've got a question. Have we ever done the confetti cannon in this room? Has anybody ever seen us do the confetti cannon? We have? And did people walk away with long-term eye injury? I think we can do the confetti cannon next time. You know, it's safety first, long-term eye injury second within a few minutes. So, let me think. I got an idea. I think we're gonna swap out this song for a different song, and I'm gonna whisper it into Linnell's ear while everybody is looking at me.
And then I'm gonna do the symbol, which is like a specific posture that everyone in this band will recognize.
Dan Miller's mom came to the show last night, so we couldn't discuss the fact that he smokes cigarettes when he's not on stage. But Dan, this next song would be a good song for you to smoke a cigarette during. We'll be seeing television's Dan Miller in just a few minutes, ladies and gentlemen.
Satisfaction is always on our minds. Your Trump solo needs will be answered in the order which they stands a portrait on the rose of his wall. And she's stuck in my heart now, where mine was evil. And she was high, but she seemed so much bigger to me.
Mr. Dan Hickey, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
Started.
It's deader than grunge, man. It's over. It's deader than crowd surfing. It's deader than bell bottoms the second time around, John. It's feeling bad. It's feeling bad.
I hear that. It's deader than the expression, I hear that.
Yeah.
So,
it's deader than the expression, too much information.
So let's
tell it to the hand, John.
Let's play a different key. Play a different key. You go there, girlfriend. Oh, I just wanted to add to that.
That was what I was trying to think of when I said the too much information. But you knocked up me, John.
Ah, yes.
Once again,
reviving the corpse of Western culture. Here's a really fresh, young, new key that we'd like to introduce to you now. The difficult key of F sharp. Not used by us very much.
You know, when we tour the South, when we turn the South, people come up to say like, why'd y'all play the song in the odd key, like F sharp? And we say, fuck all y'all. We added the y'all part, so they know we
understand
from
that.
Even though we are.
In fact, I remember doing an overseas show where they were going, I say, chaps, what the devil is up with that strange key you played in? I say. To which we say,
Tell it to the hand.
Tell to the hands, chaps. Anyway, here's a song that Trevor's called Dr. Worm!
Yeah, yeah. Featuring the keyboard stylings of Mr. Dan Guitar Miller and the saxophone stylings of Mr. John Keyboards Linnell. We want to thank Lauren for having us on. It's been a great week all week. We want to thank Jewel. She was fantastic.
All that you've got. When she asks me if everything is okay, I got my hands.
yeah, yeah. That's what I say, I say, yeah, yeah.
Stormy and falling.
I got some good music, John. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the portion of the show we call Spin the Dial, where we take an ordinary radio, designed by Henry Kloss of KLH, turn it on and spin the dial to see what is out there, and perhaps reproduce some of the popular songs on the radio today.
And the sound of running feet. And I asked someone who said, I thought I'm the cops are dead. I heard my mom cry. What a mighty breeze it was. Oh, what a mighty breeze it was. Lord, would it be? I saw my mom cry. I saw her. Thank you.
future time. Children will work together to build a giant cyborg. Robot parade, robot parade. Wave the flag that the robots made. Robot parade, robot parade. Robots obey what the children say. There's electric cars, there's electric trains. Here comes a robot with electric brains. Robot parade, robot parade. Wave the flag that the robots made. Robot parade, robot parade. Robots obey what the children say.
He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth. People should feel it's making their beliefs. He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth. 'Cause he knows there's no such thing. He asks a girl if they can both sit in a chair, but he doesn't get nervous. She's not really there. He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth. 'Cause he knows there's no such thing. Tour the world in a heavy metal band, but they run out of gas. The plane can never land. He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth. People should be up to stand to their beliefs. He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth.
cause he knows there's no such thing.
What's the sense?
And ever thinking about the tune when you're much too busy returning to the womb.
He wants a shoehorn, the kind with him.
People should get people to stand to their beliefs.
He wants a shoehorn, the kind with him.
Cause he knows there's no such thing.
Glockenspiel Tech.
So slick. I was like, this will save the whole show from being all fucked up. Because I thought we were going into a different song. Here's a song of our Mink Car record. It's called... You'll find out what it's called. One, two, three, four.
Hey, having some gravel, gently waving in the air above the madhouse. Something floating in the sky outside the window. Having some gravel. Don't be shy.
Is the
Staten Island Ferry, Co-op City, Gatsas and Tiffany, Central Park, Brooklyn Bridge, the Empire State where King Kong lived, Coney Island and Times Square, Rockefeller Center, wish I was there. You wrote me a letter just the other day, said springtime is coming soon, so why don't you come to stay? I packed my stuff, it's on the bus, I can't believe it's true. I'm 3 days from New York City and I'm 3 days from you. Because everyone's your friend in New York City. Everything was beautiful when they got me free. The streets are filled with diamonds and there's just so much to say. But the best thing about New York City is you and me. Car. This one concerns a special hairdo.
Thank you.
met someone at the dog show. He was holding my left arm, but everyone was acting normal, so I tried to look nonchalant. We both said, "I really love you." The Shriners loaned us cars. We raced up and down the sidewalk 20,000 million times.
Your hand, and this is not one of those places. This is one of the best places to play around. So, thanks everybody at Lupo. This is a song about being in a rock band but working undercover for a secret service organization. We're not really able to divulge where the information about this song came from. People ask us where we get our ideas for our songs. We can't talk about that right now. So this song is called Working Undercover for the Man.
Traveling band, and we're working undercover for the man. guitar, Dan Wyckoff on the electric bass.
and gentlemen, Mr. Dan Miller.